It's pretty much up to Rek'Sai to be like the best fucking player in the world. Doctor, don't blink. Because if he doesn't hit like good initiations and he doesn't... Basically, if he just doesn't like hard shit on the enemy team, we're gonna be pretty boned. Can't imagine us doing well with you know? Maybe it won't be so bad. I don't want to be super negative right away. But it ain't looking good, boys. I'm probably going to need a QSS early, so I'll probably just go, you know, IE Runons into QSS, because check out their fucking CC. It's ridiculous. I don't think I'll need a Verserith, but Ash, Malz, Hecarim's, like, you need that shit. So, I don't support.
I have the tools for the job.
So they didn't leash, and that means that Hecarim started blue. It's pretty normal. Hecarim always probably wants to start blue. Dude, the minion never stopped. He's unstoppable. Oh, what?
Hello, Dabzilla. I'm rapper and songwriter from Korea. If you have time, please check out me song Much Love from Korea. Many girls here won't make children with you here. Who better, ADC? Sneaky or QTPIE? The how?
One for one in a gank is always good. Sorry, it's hard for me to talk while I'm fucking hard focused, but... I have fucking double buffs, but I don't really think I should stay, because we have no vision shit. Better if I just get a fatter base. I would really like to abuse lane though. It would have been nice. For sure. Just stay, just stay. Yeah. An ally has been slain. God bless. Look, why did I put that thing there if we're just gonna go top lane? Dude, this feels so bad. Mid and top just get shit on.
Wanna see a hat trick?
Dude, what's happening? Everyone is just getting raped. Very confusing stuff. Who he?
Wanna see a hat trick?
Interesting, man. Very interesting stuff. Damn, I'm up a lot, but it doesn't really matter because Caitlyn got 3 fucking assists. Somehow top got the trade as well.
Enemy
What is this guy trying to say? What the hell? He's just like jacking off in all chat. I think she used Aero, I'm not sure. Tank that and we would have killed for free. Time for me to go top. Turkish Coffee is just getting he's like slightly ahead. Not really. No, he's behind, but okay. Teemo has great scaling into late game, gotta say. Let's keep it up, guys. I have the tools for the job. Solid invade. Actually, she has flash now. Don't be caught flat-footed. Oh. Didn't kill him anyways. Dude, why are my teammates always just so fucking horrible? I just don't understand, like...
For you. Can you tell me who is free alloy and gold and then how I can get out from this cello, please?
Wanna see a hat trick?
Get the drag! Uhi, where are you going?
Thank you.
We did it, guys! Alright. Not the worst ever. Damn, they're sending their Xerath to like match me, so it's less easy for me to just like get the free push, because I would probably be able to do some good shit against Ash or against Jarvan, but against Xerath, he's just so safe. I don't have a lot of playmaking potential on him. But the good news is I do have Ocean, which is fucking huge against a champ like Xerath, who's like poking damage and sustained damage, but not like the craziest amount of burst. So. Oh my god, I'm so fucking sad that my character passed in a really retarded way. And also, Turkish Coffee stopped chasing, so I lost vision. Because I would just need one more Karma speed up, and then I would have got him. Damn, that was really close to me getting it. Oh, fuck. My character was like trying to go the fastest way to act, but. It wasn't the fastest way to get my ult off. Should have better pathing there. Give up the free kill, but at least what's the space is no more sums. It's really good. I am dead. Jesus, they just walked through adrenaline. I wasn't even taking like an unsafe path. Holy fuck. Walking through top lane. Hey. Did he? No. Oh my god, Turkish Coffee is so fucking lucky there. My red's gone.
Me? Miss? Not by a long shot.
What the hell? It's still up. Okay. That's really good. Yikes. Azahar is 5-0 and 4, man. Holy fuck. We got everyone here. Damn. I wasted my fucking heal on Rek'Sai. Oof. I should have let Rek'Sai die and then just hold my heal, but because I used it, then I should just back off, I guess. Oh. I tried to flash the Jarvan ulti damage, but I think I'm too slow. I think you should be able to flash the Jarvan ulti, but I definitely messed it up there. It was very fucking boosted. I should just be ready. Next time you want to flash though, which is nice. Can't flash ulti me, which means he just has to like EQ ulti me and then he won't have his abilities up. But I don't have summons either. Fine, it's fine. Coming mid, I'll probably do Gromp actually, and let him do zones. Here, what the fuck, Wong? Cool. Dude, I played that guy so hard. Holy fuck. I could not be carrying harder. Holy shit. Getting the fuck outie. Sorry. Mid if they want to split with TPs. Holy shit. Our split push is like pretty strong. I should just get armor for their lethality building top laner. Because the higher level I get, the more damage it's going to do to me. Which is hilarious. Oh. Oh my god, that's so fucking retarded. I think he's dead to red smite. Nice. Ah, he's ghost. Okay. Driving fucking one shot me. Wait, what the fuck? Karma still has exhaust? That's okay, whatever. I probably get PD because it reduces damage I get I receive. And I don't need Last Whisper because their top laner is full lethality and their jungler is not very tanky yet. I mean, I will need Last Whisper eventually, but not right now. I think PD is better because it's offense and defense. Turkish coffee, good night. Oh, he has a QSS on Teemo, what the fuck? I thought he was gonna get one shot there. Holy shit. Wherever Xerath is not, then we should just look for the... Oh my god. Xerath was fucking almost dead there. Fucking with my heal. But I did. two of us dead at the price of one. Jesus. We have two fucking smites, dude. Dude, fuck off. I know he wanted to kick me in the ass there. I saw it in his eyes. Need some help, boys. Dude, fuck off. I thought we lost this game from champ select. You can't even deny for a second that our team comp is fucking terrible. He really wants to kill him.